sea dragon? Almost the same as mine.
But we found yours in my cave. Where did he get his from?
Perhaps he bought it from a trader. Look, there are dragon runes on the hilt, just like mine. And a carving with... oh.
What is it? Let me see. Is that supposed to be a dragon?
It could be. I suppose. Maybe.
Could this be the sword of a dragon slayer?
A dragon slayer? You think this sword was used for... for that? To kill dragons?
No! Of course not! Oh, your face! Jane, the world is full of chunk like this. Cheap souvenirs sold in markets to folk with more money than sense.
How do you know? What if this is real?
You think your rusty old knight used to slay dragons with a broken toothpick?
Of course not. But why does he keep something like this?
Who cares? The point is, no short life blade can cut a dragon's skin. Forget it. Come on, time for some cloud jousting.
The clouds can wait. I have to talk to Sir Theodore about this.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?